Well, hello there. My name's Peyton, and this is my kitchen here in Baltimore, Maryland. This is Life Should Be Delicious. And this week, we're gonna make chunky street guacamole, the way an avocado wants to be eaten. Let's get started. Okay, so what are you gonna need? You're gonna need 5 to 6 avocados, 1 head of cilantro, 1 chopped red onion, 4 to 5 cloves of garlic, 1 lime juiced, 1 jalapeno, salt and pepper to taste, 1 sharp knife to chop it all up, 1 butter knife to cross-cut the avocado, which I'll show you, 1 metal spoon to scoop it out, and then 1 pair of rubber gloves if you have an issue where jalapenos make your face burn out like mine do. And then the last thing you're gonna need is a positive attitude. Let's get started. Okay, so go ahead and open and cross-cut half the avocados and scoop them into the bowl. What we're gonna do here is we're gonna add everything in halves and then add the rest at the end so it's chunky and it gives you the ability to not over lime juice it or over red onion it or over garlic it. Once you go ahead and chop the avocados and put them into the bowl, go ahead and add half of the lime juice. Then smash, de-skin, and chop your garlic cloves. And then pour kosher salt onto the garlic and use the side of the knife to grind the salt into the garlic. Once you've mashed it all up really, really good, then go ahead and add it to the bowl. Go ahead and chop the bottom half of the stem off of your cilantro and discard it. Then you want to wash your cilantro real quick, and then we're going to chop it. I find it much easier to chop when it's wet. Once it's chopped up fine, go ahead and throw it into the bowl. Next thing, go ahead and dice your red onion and add it into the bowl. We're only going to use half in the beginning. Same thing for your jalapeno. Go ahead and chop half of it and add it to the bowl. Then go ahead and mix the bowl, and your goal here is to mush the avocado and everything together. So kind of use the spoon and mush it against the sides. Once you've gotten that all to combined, go ahead and add the rest of your avocado. Now, when you add everything else, you can kind of taste it as you go. I know that I like it with everything in it, so I'm gonna go ahead and add the rest of my red onion, my lime juice, my jalapeno, salt and pepper, and then stir it up really good. Make sure you taste it and season it before you serve it like anything that you cook. Well, I hope you enjoyed this week's episode of Life Should Be Delicious, and I'll see you next week. Thanks so much. Okay, a couple quick tips with avocados and other fun stuff. One, we do it in twice so that it gets chunky. If you do it all and mush it together, it won't be chunky, so that's the reason we do that. Second, the lime juice is gonna keep it from going brown, but if you're gonna keep avocados for a while, leave a couple pits in here, and that'll help keep the whole thing from growing brown, even in the fridge. That's how restaurants do it. Spiciness of peppers. So with jalapenos, the spiciest part is in the top third of it. So if you don't like the heat, just use the bottom two-thirds of the pepper. If you like it hot, use the entire thing. Obviously, the seeds and the white part are hotter. This is one of my favorite guacamole recipes. If you have any questions, just please leave them in the comments below, and we'll see you next week. Thank you so much.